March 5, 2018, 4:47 p.m. Pacific Time by Boris Kitt. The show is based on the novel by Matt Ruff. John DeMange, the director of 71 and the upcoming Matthew McConaughey movie White Boy Rick, is teaming up with Jordan Peele and J.J. Abrams for HBO's Lovecraft Country. DeMange will direct the first episode of the supernatural racial drama and exec produce it as well. The show is being exec produced by Peele, Abrams and Ben Stevenson. Lovecraft Country is based on the 2016 novel from Matt Ruff. It follows a man named Atticus Black as he joins up with his friend Letitia and his uncle George to embark on a road trip across 1950s Jim Crow America in search of his missing father. This begins a struggle to survive and overcome both the racist terrors of white America and the terrifying monsters that could be ripped from a H.P. Lovecraft story. Misha Green is writing and also exec producing. DeMange was a contender to direct the next James Bond movie and his boarding may further muddy that search. DeMange, Denis Villeneuve and David McKenzie were on the shortlist last year for the high-profile project, which is heading toward a release date of November 8, 2019. The search got murkier in February when Danny Boyle became a contender. Villeneuve is now focusing on Dune while Boyle is prepping a period music-themed drama. Now it seems that DeMange's time will be spent on Lovecraft Country. DeMange is repped by CA Independent Talent Group and Bloomer got Boris Kitt through thr.com Boris_Kitt.